A superstar in every sense of the word, Vijay Singh could be one of your toughest opponents in the Legend Tour. Long, accurate, and a great scrambler, you'll have to be at the top of your game for you to have any chance at victory.
That should work out nicely.
On the tee, the 2000 Masters champion, Vijay Singh.
Right on target. That's the way we like it.
What do you think about this, David?
Well, you gotta be smart from this distance. 260 yards the hole? In the rough, but looks to be sitting up quite royally. This should land safely on the green. The pressure's on. This is for birdie.
Now this has a real chance.
Singh with the chance to win the hole.
Missed opportunity there.
Should be set up perfectly after this tee shot.
Should be pleased with this. Oh, I like the looks of this shot.
Ooh, an absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with, McCord. You're not going to see shots like that very often.
I don't think so.
That's par.
For a second birdie in a row. That, he goes one up. Well, I didn't see that one coming. David, this one is right at the flag.
Great shot.
This is a birdie putt.
And it drops for birdie. This one to have the hole. Gotta be happy with that birdie. Gotta be happy with any birdie. This should set him up perfectly for the next shot. This could find the shaggy stuff.
Shouldn't be a tough shot from here. It's not the worst shot I've ever seen.
That could be a problem. That's not a good break. It's in the sand. Looks like a little beachcomber enjoying the sunshine and sitting pretty. Should be able to get this one close to the hole.
Got a break there. Got a pretty good lie after a pretty mediocre swing.
Thank you.
You'll have to make a good shot from here.
Not sure what happened with that swing, but this is definitely roughage. Oh no, he yanked that one. And here it is, deep in the jungle. Poor strategy, poor execution, poor everything. Apart from that, it was perfect. Double bogey like that makes you want to snap your putter in two.
It's two up.
Ah, you've got to love that. That's fantastic.
Fairway 30, this could be in trouble.
Ooh, yanked that one right into the boondocks. This one will have the hole. That's what you want. Nice birdie. Here, birdie, birdie, birdie.
This should find the green.
Oh yeah, this is headed for the green. Won't have to chip it now, but a lengthy putt coming up. DJ Singh with a birdie opportunity. It's in the hole! This putt will half the hole.
This'll work. Nice play. Okay, no problem there.
He's got this going right at it.
I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot.
David?
130 yards left, does that sound right?
Nice swing. Should be safely on the green.
This isn't out of your range. You can do it.
This putt to have the hole.
Finds the cup for a birdie there.
This tee shot. This should work out nicely. Oh, I like the looks of this shot.
Couldn't have planned it any better.
Well, David?
It's about 130 yards to the hole from here. I'll go with that partner. Let's see if this hits the green. I think it will. Please, do your best not to blow this very makeable putt. Do the math. This one will break to the right.
Well, it's hard to find anything good to say about this one.
Nice par.
This to have the hole.
converts his par.
Position for the next shot. I can't be certain, but this looks like it's heading for the rough.
Oh, that one's in the deep stuff.
Watch out, this one's not looking good. Shank this one. Whew, and it's in the rough. Driver. Missed the short grass here, Gary. He's nestled down in the thick stuff. Caught a break here. It should be playable from that spot.
Looks like it's heading for the rough. This could cause him some trouble. Tell us what you have here, David.
Oh, he's okay. Just trickled off the short grass. Not bad at all. Fantastic swing. It's right at the pin. Very nicely done. Well, for being in the rough, this isn't too bad. DJ Singh might be able to advance with the par here.
That's a great up and down for par. Putting for birdie.
That'll win the hole. He's gonna like this one.
This is heading straight down the center of the fairway.
Things might get a little dicey before we finish this hole.
David, what do you see?
At about 200 yards, we're getting to where this is, really easy to miss the green.
It's in the rough, but it could be worse. For birdie. Nope. This for par.
Makes his par.
This will have the hole.
That's a good par. Strategy going on here. I just can't figure out what it is.
Look out for the rough. This isn't where he wanted to hit it.
Not a great swing there. This could be heading for the rough. Poorly played there, I'm afraid.
Looks playable from here.
This looks short. I like the looks of this. Look out, fishies. The ball's heading your way. Oh, no, that's not pretty. No. Not good.
I got the putter. This one should be close. Can you believe that shot? Looks good. Should be safely on the green.
Step up and give this putt a ride. It's an easy left turn to the bottom of the cup here. That's a nice putt.
Gets his par.
This one for a half.
This should be close to the flag stick. Oh, can you believe it?
So close.
A birdie will help here.
It usually does.
That's a nicely played birdie there.
Don't be surprised if this one winds up on the rough. Yeah, that'll make it a little tougher. It's in the tall stuff. That's not the straightest shot I've ever seen. Well, finding this green from there might be a problem. That's in the long stuff. It's in the rough, McCord, and it looks to be sitting down with a lot of grass around it. Looks like the next shot will be from the roughage. Should have taken more time to think about that shot. In the rough, but got away with it. This is pretty much as good as the fairway. Oh, get out the putter. This might make the green. Well, whatever club that was, it was the right one. What a shot. Miss this and you're looking at a bogey.
This for a half.
Nicely done for par. coming down on the lawn, I believe.
Well, it's okay. Not brilliant, but okay. At least we're dancing. Gets his paw.
This is going to be close. It's not the most accurate shot I've seen. He'll get all he wants and a bit more when he plays out of this stuff. He's in it deep. Don't be surprised, McCord, if this catches the rough. This doesn't make things any easier. It's not an awful lie, but it's not any good either. This could find the rough.
Not too bad, but it's in the first cut.
Need a big shot here to clear the rough.
This looks good. Should be safely on the green.
This will break a little to the left.
Two-putt par. This for birdie.
This is right on target.
Not a terribly long shot, but this'll do.
The way this one looks. Fairway Faraday, he's got this going right at it. That's just a wonderful shot.
Look at me. You're the one who hit it in there. Now that's close. Really close. Should be able to make birdie here.
Now bring out the weed whacker. This ball's in the rough.
This one could pose a problem.
This for a half.
Ooh. This is...
Well, I think this one will be on the dance floor. Charlie's gonna scatter a few leaves with this shot.
BJ Singh for eagle. Sinks the birdie putt. Nicely played on this one. put a good swing on this.
This isn't looking good, I'm afraid. Anyone for a little spinach salad with a balada balsamic vinaigrette?
Not sure about the distance here.
No, I'd say it's about 230 yards.
I'm guessing this ball's gonna be short.
He didn't hit it that great, but he caught a break in the rough.
David, ain't that a shame? Time to turn it around after the bogey there.
This one's for the match. Oh dear, what a pity. Never mind. Well, this one could go either way. This could be a problem, although there'll be a little more fiber in the diet. There's been some work done to the rough here, and it shows.
This tee shot looks like it'll find the rough.
Well, if you try to identify this ball, you might get ticks in your nostrils. I wandered around a while, but finally found the rough. Just sneaked over the sidelines here into the first cut of rough. Not too bad.
Swing there. Playing out of the rough here takes a lot of skill, as we'll see right here.
This one is heading in the general direction of the spinach patch. It looks like it'll find the rough.
Well, definitely found the rough. Mr. Faraday, tell us about it.
Only slightly below terrible.
but it will be sort of perverse fun to watch.
Needs to roll this one in for par.
This match is just too close to call right now. Set up perfectly after this tee shot. Looks like things could get a little interesting from here.
Should be safely on the green. Should be in good shape here.
This is for birdie.
Ooh, not a great effort on this putt.
I can feel the pressure. This for the match.
Miss this and you're looking at a bogey.
This to keep the playoff going.
Drops in for par. Don't be surprised, McCord, if this catches the rough.
Actually, Faraday, that's what we call the fairway.
Shot, it looks good.
Well, you bombed with that call, McCord. It's in the rough. Oh, we should be happy with this approach shot.
rough doesn't look so bad. Mind you, it doesn't look so good either. That's playing it safely, maybe too safely. Just incredible! This putt will clinch the match. Converts his par. The match is dead even.
This looks good. Right down the middle. That's not the straightest shot I've ever seen.
No rough is good rough, but this rough ain't bad.
Come on, you're stronger than that.
That'll be in good shape.
He's right on target with this shot. Nothing wrong with that.
So David,
well, might make about 3 out of 10 from this range.
Does it have the distance?
Dropped it, no problem.
This to tie and extend the playoff. Great finish. I think this is heading for the green.
Just witnessed a truly remarkable shot.
Just drains it.
Just a little break to the left. We're seeing some fantastic golf from these competitors today.
Nice approach. Should be on the green here. That'll do it. A shot!
This looks pretty good.
We're all square. Looks like it's heading for the rough. Let's see how he handles this rough. Excellent swing, right down the center of the fairway. A good 250 yards to the pin here.
Yeah, you're right about that. Looks like a 9-iron. Looking at a big birdie putt here. No pressure, not, but this is for the match.